Welcome back to the stage, Louise Dearman.
Childhood.